onto the trend of people suing over food. Becky Yerak of the Chicago Tribune has more on Starburst.
Every calorie counts, right? At least that's what a guy in Cook County is saying. He is suing Wrigley over a $2.49 bag of Starburst. And his beef is that the front of the bag says that it has 130 calories per serving, but the back of the bag says it has 140 calories per serving, and he's saying he never would have bought that bag of Starburst had he known there were 10 calories more per serving.
Becky, what does his lawsuit claim?
His lawsuit seeks class action status, so he says, you know, hundreds to thousands of people might be able to join his class action if a judge certifies it.
How do these food lawsuits tend to play out in courtrooms?
Now, one thing that's interesting, judges have recently been taking a dim view of these food labeling and food marketing lawsuits. And I'll give you two examples. One, there was a panel of judges that recently threw out a $500,000 settlement against Subway over its footlong sandwiches. Now, a couple of factors. A judge said it was mostly lawyers who were benefiting from it. That was one thing. And then a judge also said that, yes, maybe the bread starts out 12 inches, but after it's baked, it's going to shrink to 11 inches. But people are smart enough to know that. And also, even if it does shrink to 11 inches, the sandwich artists at Subway still have the leeway to put as much food on it as they want.
What about some other food lawsuits?
The second lawsuit that recently got thrown out, it was a compilation of lawsuits against Kraft and several retailers over 100% grated Parmesan cheese. Now, there were people suing Kraft and these retailers saying, hey, there's another ingredient. It's not really 100% grated Parmesan cheese that's in this little bottle. But the judge said anyone who looks at the ingredients panel can see that there's another ingredient in it. So that was another lawsuit that got thrown out. And then besides that, they also said you can interpret 100% grated Parmesan cheese in different ways. Yes, some people might think that all that's in there is grated Parmesan cheese, but some people might think, well, it's 100% Parmesan cheese or 100% grated cheese. So that was something else that went against these consumers in these lawsuits.
Becky, thank you so much for your reporting.